Money.
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 It's a powerful tool, but it's no accident so many of us are struggling with debt. It's how the whole game was designed.
Americans now owe more in student loans than in auto loans or in credit card debt.
It's a crisis that we have to address.
Credit card companies conduct literally tens of thousands of experiments per year to figure out, how do I make the most money from each person?
Experts suggest to retire comfortably, a middle-class American should save at least $1 million.
I think I might be late to the game learning about this.
In the U.S., because of COVID-19, trading on Robinhood soared.
Let me just clarify, day trading isn't investing. Day trading actually is gambling.
Why do we keep falling for the same old act?
Human beings are terrible lie detectors. Most of us think we're good lie detectors, and that's why we're often fooled.
And how can we avoid taking the bait?
This is your golden opportunity.